First day of business school, Zadie. I hope I make you proud.
Oh! Zadie, is that you?
What do you mean business school? What is business school?
You know, like the place you go to learn how to run your own business? Like you did! I just think I could be worth millions one day.
Worth millions? You have priceless neshoma. What is greater than that? You trying to be like the guy with the Facebook that spies on everybody like KGB? How he knows what shoes I like?
Mark Zuckerberg?
At least his father was a dentist. Why can't you be a dentist?
Ready for your cleaning?
Make some beautiful Jewish smiles.
I have all these ideas.
Can I get some more boba tea?
Every day, I woke up at 4 a.m. before feeding chickens to learn Torah like good Jewish boy.
Right, and we learned Torah there too. Here.
CTNU Business School. The tourists take our money, stress, and success.
Does God care if I use a friend's Netflix? Is my stuff also your stuff? Should we aim for a 4-hour work week? And what's the Jewish secret to success?
Next time you tell me all this first. Now I go back tell your great-grandmother to relax. You're learning Torah like me, making us proud. Maybe find good actor to marry, you know, if this business thing don't work out.